every autumn is sort of special in its own way, but having talked to colleagues, they all sort of agree that this year is particularly spectacular and gorgeous, and really we've seen lots of incredible colour. And actually going into November, it's still looking fantastic. There's still, you know, some good things to see. Some things are dropping now, but there's still lots of things to come.